All right, here we are, round three of the finals. Hey, I like winning the roll every round. Don't have any one drops, but gotta turn two assistant again. Worth keeping. Scholar's been doing pretty good for us. He's gotten in just about every time we played him. What are we going against? We are going against the guy who ate up all our white cards and a torch. Not too shabby. There's our Delver. We'll try it. Maybe we'll get in for three before he kills it with the torch. Ooh. Come on, flip! No. Hopefully we can get a huge swing next turn. I foresee a Geist Flame. Or a Chapel Geist. I don't want to reveal that. I think we'll just throw a bunch of threats out there. He's going to want to kill something of ours. I'll draw a card. I'm not too upset about that. Land? Guess we do want to reveal that. Yeah, I say we just get in there for three. And we'll just hold on to our stuff. Spectral Rider. I don't think uselessly milling does much in the way of good things for us. Yeah, I think we'll just slap a Goliath out there and see how that goes. And I don't feel like trading. Tricks in hand, board's established. Penny, he doesn't slap a bomb down here, which he does. A bomb we don't want to be bouncing. 6/6 is pretty big. So we attack in. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We could kill off quite a bit and pyre away one thing. Maybe it's better just to reset him. We could depart. That'd bring this down to a 4/4. 5/6/7. He can't kill our Goliath. Yeah, I like that play. With only the two white, he can't replay both. And now we can bash. And we could get in there with the aberration. Nah, I think the Goliath is plenty. Next turn, it might be in our interest to. We could mill, sack, that brings us into four. Not enough to pyre this guy completely out. Five is acceptable. This card is amazing. Not right now, but still pretty good. I'm thinking 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. We can artfully harvest pyre, hopefully the Geist, and Goliath will not die. In fact, this card's not good. He's got a lot of flyers. Oh, I didn't factor in the Ridge Wolf at all. We definitely want to kill that. And then the rest is probably fine as is. Because we're going to be harvest pyring this. Now we got to get the Ridge Wolf. Kill that. That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 4. We want to kill that. And whatever's left over. So we're going to pyre this. For 2. And that leaves us with 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not enough to kill our thing. I would like to kill both of these. But I think it's better not to get greedy here. So we should have redone our blocks accordingly. Because now we're just going to kill this and not these. Which is sloppy. So maybe it's better just to kill this now. No, we'll just keep our bad, sloppy play. Sadly. Just awful. Poor planning. Okay. We already used up our silent departure. Do we have another way to get rid of that? Tempted just to kill the Goliath. So I will. I think I'll keep the land in my hand in case Desperate Raving shows up. How aggressive can we get? Not very. I think I just want to sit back, pyre this at the end of his turn. Or I'll kill it now. Probably gonna want that pyre for some fatty he's got. I shouldn't get. I'll just attack for two. See if I can't get him into a bait. Bit of a silly play there. Oh, I should play this for Balefire Dragon. Didn't even think of that. We're gonna need some help. And this is certainly some help. Wow. You couldn't ask for a better top deck. He's got a whole mess of flyers. I'm tempted to take this out. As crazy as that sounds. But I won't. I don't even mind hanging on to it. I can always discard it if need be. Okay, that's fine. What a waste. I'm glad I'm not the only player who doesn't think things through. Ass mouth hound. I'm still gonna hang on to my pyre. I will, however, start getting in there. If he wants to trade, that's fine. Yeah, with Homunculus, it's. There's no reason not to start swinging around with 1/1s. At the very least, upgrade. I don't need the discard too much in this deck. Ooh, does he have tricks? Not a rebuke! He's got a Harvest Pyre. Shit. For 5. Not enough to kill it. That was a mistake. You want to do that after blocks, homie. Let that damage get on there. Does he double block? Alright. He caught it. So, yeah, I'll pretty much trade the board. And I have more cards in my hand. Yeah. Sucks losing the Balefire Dragon. I would like to have a let him hit get in there, but what can you do? First strike. That might be worth the Harvest Pyre. Deranged Assistant goes away. Flying First Strike. Yeah. I'll kill that. This gives him practically one turn. To draw something relevant. He can kill my guys, that's fine. At one life, I could care less what he does. Until he gains a million. But I think we got game one. We gotta be on the lookout for his Geist Hunter and Monk. Good card. Sideboarding. Like all matches, I'm bringing in a Dissipate. I wonder. Rolling Tumbler is still going to be good. Reckless Waif is a bit underwhelming, but I'll keep it around. I like having to Dissipate. But I don't think we need it here. I think we're set up pretty nice. We'll just keep it as is. I could get rid of a Lantern Spirit for it. But I like the Eternal Blocker aspect. Yeah, I think we're set up fine for this. The Scarecrow's worth considering. But I'd like to see more of his deck before I make any sideboard decisions.